Hello boys and girls, welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Dragonfall, and we are about to descend into a big bad basement for a super secret mission that is gonna pave our way to the main quest. First we need to fix the elevator. I guess it wants to play. Also, if the AI wants us here, then I'm guessing we're basically here for an audience. I'm gonna give this to Iger, I think. Good for now, but it's always good to have some extra in the stash. Okay, this is the weapons room that they spoke about. Actually, yeah, let's see about this. Right now my smart link is useless, but oh yeah. This is very inviting. Naturally, we are going the other way and checking out things over here first. Oh, it's one of those doors. Okay, let's step inside. No way, this is bad. Hmm. I'm guessing that point one, the AI won't even care about this this hub anymore. It has probably spread all over the place by now. Oh yay, turrets. Of course there are turrets. Side first. So yeah, I'm guessing this is one of those cases where we find ourselves in the situation of the house wants to kill us. Oh, turrets here as well, okay. Well, is there turret control? Oh, they aren't currently shooting at us. As convinced as he is that he doesn't have to jack in, I wouldn't be so sure. Keeping these doors closed in between, just in case. I see no switches to flip. I'm guessing everybody gather around, get in here. Yeah, also I'm guessing she knew what the original mission was about. This is very tempting. On the other hand, this could very well be a trap. Glad that we didn't take Iger to this mission, because she would probably be bitching hard right now. I would totally want a powerful AI on my side in the final mission. Hello. I can't pick the option to get it not kill Deckers anymore. Okay, I think I want to go back some options here. I want to go back to the point before I used up my points for conjuring and take some very primitive decking instead. So that I could do it myself. Also, I would really wanna bug the entity to into the agreement of not killing any more deckers. Let's follow through with this for now, I think, because if I intend to reload anyway, then we might as well find out if this is a trap or not. Although I don't think Blitz is in any immediate danger right now, because Apex wants us to succeed. So we need to defend this. Manual save first. Glad that we left this door closed. Medicine time. Group hard time. Oh, there's like a whole thing. Somebody around this area. I think I will leave her here. He will check in. Okay, drone comes away. And with everything else, oh. Oh, okay, he needs to check in there. I'm confused. This or that? Okay, let's see where this goes. Okay.
Whoa!
Whoa, this is big. Firewall. The firewall isn't really protecting us much. Keep the program healthy. Oh, goody. As well. Overwatch. Let's send the program a little bit farther away. And Overwatch. Overwatch. Okay, what's happening here? Do we have to do anything with this? kind of totally totally missed all that. You could practice your bunny hop if you were so inclined. Okay, the cooldown period is quite severe. Quick save. Where do we go now? Let's go over there. Does she have to suppress things too, or what? Firewall, erosion, firewall, degrade. I don't think she has the option. Center ahead. Let's put some firewall down. Yeah, there is no passage through here. Yeah, I think that Blitz's suppression doesn't matter, because when her alert bar fills up, then she's on alert. I think that's basically what she was saying. Save here. Okay, Blitz, maybe you should heal your program. Aha. Oh, she can repeat that. These crystals or circuits or whatever are slightly different color. Okay, keep the program healthy because it's good to have it. Than it normally is. Overwatch, I guess. You do the thing. Okay, quick save. Let's send blitz to disable the thing. Which ones did we actually activate? I don't know. Let's send her ahead. The sniffer power. Yeah, not yet, but she will. Oh, she can enclose them in firewall, can't she? Ow. Okay, so we control these turrets. It would probably be better to control these. But yeah, at the moment we take what we've got. This also means we have to guard this direction more. Your health up. Okay. guys. Okay, let's do this just in case. This doesn't seem like it helped at all, so okay, I'm guessing there's not much point to waste time on this then. Take out the main thing. Damage is always nice. Oh, okay, they are both too far. Save. Oh, well, this was way off. Okay, are there any more nodes here? Because if not, send her ahead, and I will try. Okay, he needs to come closer to. And just cover her back, basically. Okay. Uh-oh. Manual save. Can you go in one go? Okay. Well, this isn't ominous at all. I need another sniffer. Let's do an area thing. Oh, can we put it where they are already? I'm not sure what's happening, but we are keeping Overwatch. Oh, okay. Oh, whoa, this drone looks big. Oh, well, this is fucked up. I would much rather we didn't have to kill random cultists. Semi almost friendly cultists. Can you just bash it? You can! Okay. You actually. Yeah, okay, let her do it. Damn! Exactly accurate, but it was enough. Okay. So yeah, I'm guessing sending the quote-unquote communionists out to fight whoever's in the basement is part of the security protocol, I guess. That's how the system protects itself, I guess. Shield basically. And it still moves. Damn. I'm guessing somebody will be coming from this one too soon enough. Were there any locked doors over here? I'm not sure. Manual save again. do brew pack now? Not yet. Whoa, this is like obscene. Can you put this on him? Oh, you can. Okay. So he can be better than he actually is. Back in right away? Oh, I think he can. Can you fix her up, fix him up a little bit? Okay, check in. Ah, he gets his programs back. Carry on what you're doing. Is this person? I would rather not. Oh no, it's human sized. Uh oh. Oh no. I don't wanna kill him. Now, back to business. Come on, do the sniffy. Thank you. Overwatch, Overwatch. Okay. I guess just having another target was kind of worth it. Whoopsie. Oh, just one left, okay. Do this first. And then this. Okay, now let's get moving. Also, I should save. And I'm sending him ahead because he doesn't have as many movement points. Group hug. Oh, Glory was left out. But you have your own medicine. Up. Now then, what do we have here? I think a nice little firewall is in order again, or maybe not. Let's see. Little target pit. He's here. Oh, okay. He keeps coming back. I guess it was something. Take out the closer ones. Should move as well. Although I would really like to take out this one first. And this is one big drone. Maybe we should help them out. Range or what? Is he like out? Oh, we have a dude there. Something. Oh, he is very cozily in between all this stuff. And retreat. We don't actually want to kill them, believe it or not. We should. I'm not sure. Okay, Monica. Make him more accurate. And make this one more. As well. Actually, no. Move closer. I'm not quite sure if we have to get past here or. Ah, I think let's just move. I can keep them apart a little bit, I think. Let's put a little firewall here. Okay, you heal yourself. He can just check back in, but you're kind of important right now. Yeah. Okay. Is Parson going to... Uh-oh. Okay, he is behind the corner, so he can't see. Wait, why can't she see it? You know what? Just do this. Okay, step out here. And she can't see it either. Well, at the moment nobody is coming, so let's duke it out here. What? Okay, take your medicine, I guess. I know. I will just send him back in. Okay. You know what? Do this. Come on. Where did the guy go? We're back here and we have to fight these guys again. Damn. He has one of these two, and just overwatch. Ow. This shit is getting difficult, yo. she's still in. Okay. Let's do it like this. Okay, he is dump shocked. Okay, you need to come and patch him up. Like new! Okay, let's see now. Do it again! Fuck. So she can keep on mellowing these guys out. That's good to know. Better. You are more than this. Oh yeah. Heal. Try this as well. Is he awake now? Goody. I think we need to regroup, and I am assuming that the next group will come from there very soon. So, Dante. Okay, Glory is already here. Tacoma. Gather around. Can you do the group thing? Not yet. Okay, you're on cooldown. Everybody reload. Treat? No, just overwatch. You too. And you, Jack, right back in. Oh! There are more coming from that direction. Okay. Of course. Right then, let's continue. Okay, I think when we need to switch the turret control, then we don't even have to go through here every time. We can just change the terminals. So right now, let's just focus on getting rid of these guys. You missed. Whee! Heal the program. Because having a healthy target in your party is a good idea. No, not yet. Everybody just do Overwatch. Some sniffy on. Okay, it was good while it lasted. Oh, of course we have Polly. Let's put Polly behind a firewall. Parson. I don't know why I want to call him Paulie. I'm guessing Paulie will show up here as well. Okay, first off, you heal yourself. You. Start eroding programs. Firewall here as well. Okay, this side only. Damaged them quite well. Okay. Let's do this. Okay, we need to do thingy. Can she do this instead? Checking in. Step here. No, I don't think she can. Or can she? Let's try. Okay, it's more like, yeah, let's do this. Yeah, I think let's keep these turrets on and let's just keep more active on this side. Here. This is troubling. Let's put Paulie behind firewall again. Thank you. this instead. And now you do this. Healies. Okay, you heal yourself. Okay, we can move for now. Sure, he'll pop up sooner or later. Oh, and now we have firewall to worry about. Shit. These guards are going. Oh, they are going after this. Okay, fuck. We need to move. Give Dante some bunny hop. No! Damn it. Here and keep watch. Okay, they are not going to destroy it, they are just popping in with them. So I guess I need to take the long route. Actually, you can take the long route, can't you? Easy. Oh, okay. Which terminal? Damn it! Okay, I think she can handle a little bit of firewall. Can you heal her? No, but she can heal herself. Okay, Actually, I think everybody needs to fall back to the main room. That's the premise, I think. Firewall. Still lives, damn it. Okay, until then. Do this. Also, make him as Nazir, and now he can do this. Yes. I haven't saved for a while. Quick save here, just for good measure. Okay, we fucked up a little bit. But now instead... everybody back in that room. The turrets are nice, but they are not like critical, I don't think so. Also, do we have to do anything with them here, or is it just about this terminal? This is something that I'm not quite sure on. Whoa. Oh no, you didn't. Okay, oh, Parson, hello. Getting weaker. How can she miss? She is the man. Ah, okay. Now it's a timed thing. I get it. So we need to keep in here and keep fighting and shit. Got it. do this. And then this. And then I think we shall just ignore him. Does he have to stay in here? Okay, I guess we can tackle him. Oh, never mind. So now what? Okay, we don't need to do anything with the turrets. Do we need to go back here? I'm not sure what we need to do. Like, do we just keep moving or what? I think we need a nice little firewall here. Okay. Should have been here instead. Damn. While you run it, shoot this guy and overwatch. Very shotgun. Bastard. Okay, so they need to remain in there and they need to constantly take care of the nodes, okay. And I guess we need to stay in this room even if we do stuff out there. Yeah, I think it's time to call this episode because I'm in over my head a little bit here. I understand now what we need to do, but I think we have done some tactical choices which don't align well with this goal. So yes, for now, bye bye, and see you later.